Hi, I'm Adam Wise of Roxley Games, and this is Guerrilla Marketing. It's a party game for 3 to 8 players. It plays in about half an hour. It'll be coming direct to retail early next year, so probably February. Players are guerrillas, primates, at an ad agency. The CEO has had enough with his ad execs, and one day he says, enough is enough, I could replace you idiots with a bunch of gorillas and get better results. So that's exactly what he does. He fires everyone and hires a bunch of monkeys. We're trying to get bananas by naming ridiculous things. So each game you pick a category pack to play. So we're going to be naming some type of thing. So let's say we're playing the product pack. Every player has a booklet with 7 pages throughout it and a backing page. At the beginning, each player gets a category from the product pack. They're going to roll a die and it's going to determine what kind of a product we're naming. So everyone is writing an office product. Once you've done that, you pass booklets to the left. So I'll be getting a new booklet from someone else, and it's going to have one of these categories. Each round, we're going to be drawing and rolling dice from the bag to form an acronym. And these will be between 2 and 4 letters in length. We go until we hit 2 stop signs. So BN. So if I'm naming, say, a toy this round, where the first letter starts with B and the second word starts with N, I'm going to flip to any page, write my ridiculous toy name that's hopefully funny or clever, close the booklet, write an X on the tab, and pass it on to the next person. With each round, each time we pass, we draw and roll a new set of letters, so we have a new acronym to work with. You've got a different booklet category in front of you. Eventually, the office product category that I'm judging for comes back to me, and I'm going to judge all these ridiculous office products that have been submitted by the other monkeys. Judging is a little more interesting than a lot of party games where you're just picking the funniest answer, in that you're drawing 2 of these dice once again, and these give you award options for what you want to award. I'm going to award either the most frustrating packaging or most embarrassing to buy. So let's say most embarrassing to buy office product. And I go through these, figuring out which one I like the best. I pick my favorite one. That one is written on the front page here, and I erase the others. And in round 2, because we're an ad agency, we're doing the marketing for these products. So we're building on the humor from round 1. And once again, we pass around. Now we're doing the advertising tagline for this product. Again, with awards in the second half of the game. That's all there is to guerrilla marketing. You want the most bananas after the 2 rounds.